In this video, I am going to discuss a question which is based on Fleming's left hand rule. The question is, in the simple electric motor of figure 1, the coil rotates anti-clockwise as seen by the eye from the point X when current flows in the coil. Is the current flowing clockwise or anti-clockwise around the coil when viewed from above? So the coil is rotating anti-clockwise. For the anti-clockwise movement, the CD, the side CD should go up and AB should go down. So now I'll draw this coil over here. This is AB and this is side CD. Here is the north pole and here is the south pole. So first we'll mark the direction of poles, that is north to south. The magnetic force will work from north to south. And now with the use of Fleming's left hand rule, we'll see the direction of current. If the side CD has to go up, it means the force on CD should be upward. So the direction of current should be towards D. Now side AB. If the side AB has to go down, then the force on side AB should be downward. So for the downward force, we'll see that downward force like this. So the current on the side AB should go towards B. So when you see all together, the current should flow in this coil in a clockwise direction. So the answer will be clockwise. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any doubt about this topic or about this question, please do comment. Thank you.